Muchos piensan de que porque estamos en el área rural estamos atrasados o estamos abandonados, pero no. Tenemos casa propia, tenemos terreno, tenemos familia en Estados Unidos, pero no estamos acostumbrados a pedirle dinero. No, no pedimos.
Immigrants in the U.S. have long sent money back home. Those funds, known as remittances, make up 10% of Guatemala's gross domestic product. Otto Garcia's family, however, had never before received regular remittances from their undocumented family in the U.S. That changed late last year when Otto's son, Nolvin Garcia, told a relative about a small business he wanted to start.
Había pensado en decirle a él que iba a pedir yo un préstamo a un banco, ¿verdad? A una cooperativa realmente. Pero entonces él me dijo que tenía algunos ahorros y que él me podía ayudar.
Over the first few months of this year, Nolvin's relatives sent him thousands of dollars from the U.S. What changed?
In a Trump administration, anyone who has entered the United States illegally is subject to deportation.
Donald Trump entered the 2016 presidential race, Guatemalan officials have seen a jump in remittances. Almost $7.5 billion has already been sent south this year, a 15% increase from last year. Guatemala's central bank attributed the surge to an improving U.S. economy, an increased number of Guatemalans in the U.S., and, quote, recent announcements and actions that anticipate a more severe immigration policy by the U.S. That last reason, concern over Trump's immigration rhetoric, is what drove Nolvin's relative to get his money out of the U.S. Nolvin, an aspiring doctor, used the money to start a pharmacy, which he named after his late grandmother.
Ahorita tengo un negocio en donde tengo a dos empleadas, entonces creé una fuente donde le di una opción de trabajo a dos personas más.
Sí, que más que todo acá me está ayudando bastante por motivo que conozco los medicamentos, su función.
Tengo un contrato por el local que es de un año, pero a veces sí tengo miedo que vaya a haber un mes en el que no pueda sacar ni lo de la renta, que no ha pasado desde el principio.